and I make all the jewelry and the tops, and I make the patterns for the tops and sew them all by hand in my apartment. I think that everyone expresses themselves by what they wear, whether it's like a pair of schlumpy sweatpants, you're showing that you don't care by wearing sweatpants. You know, if you wear like a couture dress, you're showing that you care a lot by wearing that. So I think that everyone expresses themselves through their clothes, even if they claim that they don't, they still are expressing that through their clothes. I'm on Etsy, so you can go to mayandjune.etsy.com. That's my Etsy.
We see a lot of wastage, and especially fabrics that end up in the landfill. All these fabrics that we use are actually upholstery materials and drapery materials, and what happens is they land up in the landfill and they just stay there forever.
Basically, we try our hardest to go around and collect the discards from the upholsterers who would otherwise just put them in the trash. And we recycle them, upcycle them into beautiful purses, and every single bit goes basically into some form or shape into the make of the design.
Well, you can find us online, www.zansuspurses.com. That is ZANSUSPurses.com. We also have a product in 3 showrooms in San Francisco Wonderland, in Los Altos Ayurvashram, and in Sonoma Yoga Community. Also, check us out on Facebook.
Artillery is located in the heart of the Mission District, and we've been open for about 2 years now. We feature a lot of local designers, and I do the hip and the t-shirts. We're just engaging with the community to like feature new designers from San Francisco. I recognize that there's a lot of people out there looking for somewhere to put their own product and grow.
We have over 35 local designers in the gallery. We're so growing, and we're always trying to find out new art, new artists, new fashion. There's so much like going around in San Francisco that a lot of people don't know about. We also like to focus on what's going on in our community, which is the Mission District, because there's a lot of art people tend to forget about, but it's always growing, and it's so helpful for the Mission. And we're Latino owned and operated, and we're always throwing some really sick art shows.
Please check us out online, artillery-ag.com, and then you can find out about our events there.
What do you do? My name is Lynn, and I'm actually a plus-size designer. Today I'm featuring one-of-a-kind accessories for the outgoing individual. I'm also featuring a few one-of-a-kind eclectic t-shirts, and I'm also sharing a few headpieces. My website is sebastianthreads.com. Thank you so much, SF Fashion TV. Looking forward to seeing all the great features of today's indie designers.
TotallyRadStore.com. We print our own fabric and our own t-shirts. TotallyRadWebStore.com or TotallyRadWebStore@gmail.com.
Hi, I'm Raquel Cache. I'm the designer of Afro Buddha, which is a small line of bags and t-shirts. I do graphic design for my t-shirts, and I do scarves and bags. Everything is handmade, and I'm local, out of Oakland. You can find Afro Buddha on afrobuddha.com.
My name is Penelope Adibe. I have a clothing line, women's clothing line called Neck. We class it as streetwear with a classic influence. It's kind of like Grace Kelly meet Beyonce, and everything's machine wash, tumble dry. And what's great about my product, I feel, is that everything's locally made and it's low production, so you're not going to find a lot of it. We're actually online, so you can find us at www.neca.me.
All my jewelry is limited production. I design 2 collections a year for my jewelry house that's out of Oakland, California. It's called Bright Light Designs. I do a spring summer and a fall winter line. I use recycled sterling silver, recycled gold. I use all fair trade and conflict free gemstones.
Okay, whenever you're ready.
So you can find Bright Light Designs at my workshop. You can come by my workshop, which is at 32nd, just a block off of Mandela Parkway in Oakland, right on the Emeryville-Oakland border. And then you can also visit my website, which is at www.brightlightdesigns.com.
Is an opportunity to be creative every day and create a new look. Fashionista, I launched last year, and I saw women's fashion in denim. And some of the brands that I carry are Graham & Spencer, I sell Ralph Hilo, 12th Street by